Now let's find out. What are you doing here?
We came to ask you where you were going. You want to know?
Yeah, where were you going?
I was It's okay, we won't tell anyone. Where are you going?
Okay. Fine. I'll tell the story. You know how your mother kind of is never with you guys?
Yes, I know that.
Yeah, we know that. Well, it's kind of hard to explain.
Okay, fine. I'll tell the truth.
Well, your mother is a Pegasus.
Pegasus? A Pegasus? No way! I'm gonna buck so many times, I won't even know I have a brain. I'm so excited!
Well, yeah.
Oh, one more! Tell us more, please.
I'm magical too.
You're magical too? What about us?
Yeah, Father, what about us? Well, we are magical. Yes, you are magical. Spirit has wild magic. He's a wild Mustang. He is a wild horse. But that doesn't give him his power. Ha 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 ha. But you are probably like a unicorn.
I am a blue unicorn. And your mother is a rainbow mare.
A rainbow mare, yes, she is a rainbow mare.
How cool! Can we see, is it like a magical land?
Well, maybe let's wait.
Tell us, please, Father. Please tell us.
Well, okay. It is a magical land where your mother actually lives. But that's why she doesn't come here that often. So I have to watch you. But I really would like to go to the magical world. But your mother said not to go there. It's very, very dangerous.
Oh, fine, Father.
Well, we are really good at keeping in sight and not getting hurt or in any trouble.
Well, okay. Spirit, then Maya, you may come.
Yay!